is the bass singer for Bethel Mountain Band, and he's the guy that talked me into joining. So, Will, Jerry, thanks for coming tonight. Big surprise. Tonight, we have coffee over here for donation from Loretta's Coffee Wagon, or Donut Wagon, over on Berkey. And so we're tickled about that. The coffee is really good. Ed has provided really nice upgraded bathroom facility over here. Running water, toilet flushes, and everything. Just don't throw paper towels in the toilet. We'd appreciate it. Another thing, the police have been watching these music venues, and so we got to keep the street clear. So emergency vehicles can get through. We don't want to be bailing Ed out of jail or anything like that, and we don't want to pay his tickets. So yeah, we just let him sit. So don't make us do that. The band is going to get started in just a moment. We will take a break at 6:30 to take a free will offering. Costs a lot of money to bring a band here from Holmes County. So if you can help them out, we'd sure appreciate it. But we'll have about six people going around the audience of Puckus taking an offering. Before we get started, let's have a word of prayer. Our loving Father, thank you so much for everyone here, and we can be together to enjoy some good gospel music, be with the band Broadway, bless their time here tonight, keep us all safe, and thank you for your blessings of this concert tonight. In your name, amen. For those of you that live in and around Holmes County or have been around here a while, Broadway shouldn't be too new to you. I got to introduce them last year, as I recall, and so it's a pleasure to introduce them again. They've been together over 4 years, somebody said maybe even five. There are six of them. They're from Holmes County. They describe themselves as country gospel, probably a very good description. Let's put our hands together and welcome Broadway.
Thank you. Thank you for the introduction, and thank you all for coming out. How's everybody doing this evening?
Awesome.
All right. Come on. How you doing?
Good.
There we go. All right. Are you guys all good?
Yeah, thank you.
Those doors go down. We'll get this evening started. We've got a pretty big set list. I made a mistake of trusting Ryan to put that together, so remind me to not do that again. I think we had that issue over at Berkey last year. Here's how great thou art.
Lord,
shall go? Where shall I find love?
Alright, this next song we're going to do is a Johnny Cash tune, Wreck of the Old 97. Y'all got me all flustered. I do tell you, it's good to be back here, out here, down here where it's warm. Ohio wasn't very fun the last couple of months, I will say. But it's good to be playing public and playing in the warm weather, so thank God for the good weather.
Travel far away.
All right, this next song we're going to do is called When the Sun Refused to Shine.
Thank you.
somebody likes Johnny Cash.
Yeah.
All right, looks like we're going to have time for about two more songs, two or so, something like that, before the intermission. And before we go into that, before you all start running around out here, if you look to my left, your guys' right, stage right, you'll see a table full of merchandise. There is CDs and clock chips and shirts, sizes extra small through extra large, I think. The CD is our first and only album, as of right now, of 12 songs. I don't know them off the top of my head. And the clock chips, there's two chips, each of them has six songs on them. And they're also all clips out of the songs on the album. So it's clock chip one and two, and six songs each. Here is Farside Banks of Georgia. Song medley. It is Are You Washed? I Saw the Light, and I'll Fly Away.
Are you washed in the blood?
so aimless, life filled with sand.
Take a slight break, and I think they will do a offering and give you guys a chance to come up here and grab some merch. So thank you guys for being the awesome crowd you've been so far.
I hope you can hear me. They're really good, aren't they? Let's give them a round of applause. I believe, just looking around this audience, this is the biggest group we've had this year here.
Yeah.
And it's going to be a task to take the offering. If we miss you, it's nothing personal. Holler or hold your hand up. We'll try and get to everybody. If we miss you, you can bring it up the front if you like later on. But so bear with us. Let's say a blessing for the offering. Father in heaven, thank you for this group. Please bless this offering and just bless our time together tonight. In your name, amen. Let's have the ushers come forward. I think we've got a few of them already. So.
We don't want to miss anybody. Thank you.
He's been through here. Cool. Okay. Hang on a second.
How do you get it on YouTube?
Go Ed's Music.
What's that? Ed's Music.
Was it that way? Did it go down?
Back in Ed, back here it was.
Yeah.
This is automatic love of mine when it's raining at times.
Yeah.
They
got all the cards. Didn't even mic about a speaker to do it.
Oh, okay.
Oh my goodness.
does not.
My left, oh, I see. So it's my right drink, and my left. The three many. Hold on.
Introduce the band to you guys. Everybody's back in their seats, ready to roll? Or are you guys still gonna line up for merch? Plenty to go. We got a whole trailer full. But behind me, playing the bass guitar, kind of our sound techie guy, Kyle Slaboff from Millersburg, Ohio. Come on, there it is. All right, my far left, your right, Ryan Shetler from Charm, Ohio, doing a lot of lead vocals and electric guitar playing. To my immediate left, from Farmerstown, Ohio, doing a lot of beautiful lead and harmony vocals and playing the keyboard, Susan Miller. To my left, from Trail, Ohio, playing the acoustic guitar, lead and harmony vocals, is Lamar Yoder. And the guy who just introduced me, Christopher Miller from Mount Hope, Ohio, plays the electric, the steel, the ukulele, you name it, we can keep going, drum sets. Give it up for Chris. Number one noisemaker, behind me on the big old shiny drum set, shining out there tonight, Brian Miller from Farmerstown, Ohio.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to do one more song before we push Chris on over onto the steel guitar. We've had a request for the song. Now, it was on the set list, but you guys should be honored. We moved it up a couple songs. Here is the beautiful song, Waiting. Goes ahead and gets himself set up for his funny looking guitar over here. I'm gonna introduce and invite you all to our next events down here. So we had one, if you've seen our schedule, we had one on schedule for Saturday over at 1400 Hines Street. But we are going to push that one out some due to the weather. It doesn't look, it could be very hit or miss, and I don't know if any of you was down here last year. We sent it with the Country Road Ramblers, and we ended up tearing the system down in a hurry. So we're going to try and avoid that this year. We're going to push it out to Wednesday the following week. Does anybody know the date off the top of their head? I'm going to take someone's word here and go with the 21st. Sounds right? All right. Thank you, sir. Thank you, kind sir. Give him a round of applause. So it'll be the 21st of February. We'll be at 1400 Hines Street. We might look to have another band join us. We're not sure, but those details will probably be on our Facebook story or page somewhere. And we will also be taking a part of the softball tournament over on, what did you say it is, 17th Street Park? 17th Street Park. I don't know where that is, but it's got to be around here because it says 3 miles north. There it is. So we look forward to seeing you guys there. I know there's quite a few other bands that are going to be there and making some music, playing some softball, but it's all going for a good cause, so we hope to see you there. So instead of telling, you know, figuring out what we're going to play, they all just sat and stood here just listening to my ramblings. And then they make me sing. Here's Life's Highway with the presence of Christopher's steel guitar. Sun is up. There's a stir across the land, and so begins another day on life's highway. City streets down Country Road, like a stream the people flow. There's bread to win and toast to pay on life's highway. Why don't you guys give it up for Christopher on the steel guitar making it wail over there? At this point that we completely ditched our playlist and are sending it. So here is How Far Is Heaven, led by Susan. Sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. And stood there on those trembling knees and I waited for the worst. And he said,
a father in the spring of 81. There was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. And I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. See, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates, when suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. They'll never let me in. And somewhere from the other side I heard these words again. They said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. See, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end,
We do apologize for being so long in between songs. There's some people who always get so mad at us. They're not family or anything. They are family. They just think we take too long in between. I just think it's, you know, good for you guys to get to know your neighbors. But, that was funny. We're going to go on with our set list now. I think we're kind of back on track. We got a couple more Steel songs, and we're going to get into some more. Don't know what Ryan has in store for us, but it's something that we put together. So here's Red Sea Road. Let's restart that. Yeah.
Thank you.
save our souls, we won't bury our hope. What he leads us to go, there's a red sea road. When we can't see the way, he will part the waves, and we'll never walk alone down the red sea road. No, we'll never walk alone down the red sea road. No, we'll never walk alone down the red sea road.
Back to the seasons of my youth. recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so in every piece of love she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness, and I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Shoes in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors my mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. I told them all this story Mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their gold. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but as rich as I could be.
Hey, let's give it up for Sue for the beautiful lyrics she's got there. All right, give it up for Chris on the steel guitar one more time. You guys tired of clapping for Chris or no? He's something else. So he wrote this song. Those of you back in Ohio might know, or if you followed us for a little while, I don't know. But this song, If You Want to Get to Heaven, well, it's an original song written by none other than Christopher Miller. Give it up for Chris. Amen. While I'm picking on Chris, Brian laughs, he knows what's going on. This isn't really for you people down here, but for those of you watching the live back at home, the ladies in our area, Chris is single. He tells us he isn't, so this is me calling him out, so he has to talk to us now. But it's just, I don't know, just a little something about Chris. He might be single, might not be.
Don't think about the sea of today.
Those of you in the front row who just saw me munch on a cough drop, because this next song is a very, very trying song. This is the song Words by Hawk Nelson. This next song is an original song written for us by a local lady, local back in Ohio, not local to Florida. I wish I could say Florida was local. But this is a song, a very just kind of happy-go-lucky, be joyous song. It's Sing Your Troubles Away.
Yeah.
we are going to make another switch. We're going to have Brian play the ukulele and lead the song for us. Give Brian a little bit of encouragement here. He's not as timid as he acts, by the way. Also, Chris, by the way, he can play the drums too. Because he can, I guess.
Your voices and lift up your prayers. Join with the heavens, declaring the wonders of His faithfulness forever. Sing out the victory, the hopes of the world. Savior has risen, the Spirit has come to bring us into heaven.
Some more in the future? Yeah. All right. All right, we got 7:30 coming on. Well, it is 7:30. What do we want to do with that?
Oh.
They done up and tossed me under the bus again. Alright, I think we're going to do this last one, unless you guys come up with something else for us to do, but then we're probably going to take our guitars off and call an evening here before too long. Here is My Savior, My God, if I can remember how to do my part.
One Lord, one God.
One Lord? All right, well, that's times two on that one. Oh, that was you. You requested those to her, didn't you? Yeah, I see that, Grant. We'll do one Lord for you. Ask where it's at, and Chris goes, uh-huh. Here's one Lord. Song was written by my mom herself. It's a very beautiful song, holds a very special place in my heart. It's written around Bible verses. Ephesians chapter 4, verses 5 through 7. Now, I can't tell them, recite them to you outright, but go home and read it. It's a beautiful song. See how giddy you guys are feeling. We're going to take a quick second to tune our guitars. Kind of cooling off a little bit, getting dark. You know, that's the darkness probably doesn't help. It's sarcasm, in case you're curious. Thank you. Dial? Somewhere one of us, our instruments, they're not working together anymore. So, you guys done? Yeah? All right, I think we're going to call it an evening. We just played Waiting.
All my ways are new to
you. I think we're just going to call it quits. Some of the songs I've heard we haven't played, we don't play anymore. Three called Broadway. You guys want to do it, or you just want to stop? All right, give us just a couple seconds. We'll do this one last song, but we got to figure out what the heck is going on here. It's not working. Give us a little time here.
Yeah, he is.
One hand of thrown hand of meat.
It has to be a game shot. It's a big nice line.
Stuck around. Must really like this song. This song, it is an original song written by a lady from back home. She also wrote the Sing Your Troubles Away. And, I mean, she has got books full of songs that she's written, a very talented lady. This is a song kind of based off and inspired by the name of our band, Broadway. This is A Street Called Broadway. Try that again.
Traveling through this life, we make so many